Ladies and gentlemen, Louis Clayton and the Sound Clown.